dab pop from a whistle. Club jabbing like a high point pistol. Now tell me what is the issue.
We just trying to survive.
Hey, yo, what's good, man? And you on another episode of King Tut Raps? Then you already know I go by the name of King Tut. And early, you already know we gonna do another Rage Against the Machine review. Early, man, you already know. Shout out to my guy, JD12. Fat guy JD12. You already know, you my guy. We gonna do Roll Right today. Early, man, and I appreciate all the support from all my Ragers out there. Every time you guys comment, I really appreciate it. It goes a long way, man. It really goes a long way. And I appreciate the donations you guys have been giving also. That information will be in the description. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate that, guys. But you already know, man, I've been requested to do this song Roll Right. And of course, no problem, I'm going to do this song. Why? Because I can honestly say that I fell in love with Rage Against the Machine's music, bro. Right? The cause and effect of their music has changed my mentality drastically. And you already know, man, this the music they make is just great. Great, hands-down music. And I seen somebody mention on the comments that they were banned by Clear Channel with a couple other artists. So it makes sense, guys. When you speak the real, they gonna try to cut you off. Because why? Because the sheeple will listen. And they don't want the sheeple to listen. They want the sheeple to follow. But you already know, let me not talk too much, man. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let's go. Rage Against the Machine, Roll Right. Another crazy guitar. Go! Crazy beat, y'all. Shot. My story shocked like Ellison. Who's Ellison? Let me know in the comments. Mainline adrenaline. What it says? Mainline adrenaline from Gaza to Tenement. Tenement. What is he talking about right here? From the basement I'm dwelling, and I cock back the sling to stone a settler and break him off clean. Call me the upsetter. What is he talking about right here, guys? Let me know. Let's break this down. Very interesting, because I don't know what the Ellison story is, but it sounds like he's talking about some political stuff, of course. But you already know. Let's keep going. What? Yo, here comes the hands on the leashes. The cross, the capital. Pale families, the fear, and the mouthpieces. Like, yo, his rhyme scheme is crazy, bro. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Let's keep going. The single sister Lynch, the cell doors crash, the master's drum echoes. I feel like when the cell doors crash, that's what he's talking about. That's the master's drum. That boom, boom, boom. Boom! In jail, when you hear that sound. If you've never been to jail, you don't know. But that's the master's echo. Then they close that door. Then it's not every door, it's just boom, boom, boom. It's an echo of doors getting shut down. You already know, man. This is crazy right here. Let's keep going. Yo, roll right, roll calm. And now we're all right, we're all calm. Let's go, yo, this is fire, this is fire. Roll right, roll calm. even at a live show of Rage, yo. This is crazy, yo. They need to blow back up, bro. Yo, they need to blow up again. You know why? Because now the world is awakened. The world is more woke. I'm sure when Clear Channel tried to ban them, they have no control over nothing. But now you don't need no Clear Channel. We are the Clear Channel now. We can find you wherever you want to be found, guys. You don't have to be controlled by the radio no more. Ayo, Rage Against the Machine. Ayo, Zach. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Tell me what other music just has breakdowns like this. He says, don't freeze when 0 hour comes. So when hits the fan, don't freeze, baby. You ready? Let's go. Like, yo, who does these noises, bro? Yo, all due respect, bro, to Lynyrd Skynyrd and that guitar solo, but I've heard like 10 guitar solos from Rage Against the Machine guitarists that are better than that. I'm sorry, I gotta say it. Don't kill me in the comments, but it's the truth with some cheese on it. Let's go. To this all day, guys. What does he mean by the seventh level, guys? Are we throwing them off the roof, guys? Let me know. Early. And my lives were never settled, bro. Guys, damn, yo, hey, yo, Fat Guy JD12, you already know, bro. Thank you for this, man. Keep giving to me. Give them to me. Give them to me. Keep throwing me songs, bro. Keep going, man. I don't want to stop ever listening to Rage and doing these reactions, bro. I'm in love with the Rage lyrics. I'm in love with the whole Rage movement. This is fire, bro, with a core of hip-hop inside of it. Because that's that fight the power music. Let's go. You already know, man. This has been another episode of King Tut Raps. You've been rapping with King Tut. Peace. Peace.
From a whistle. Club zapping like a high point pistol. Now tell me, what is the issue?
We just trying to survive. Hustle since they alive.